Well, you know, happy to be here, and I'm going to change pace because I got a lot of defense for you tonight. Nice. So we're going to start things off by heading out to Newell Field. Callaway taking on Ridgeland at a pretty defensive so check this one out. Not a whole lot of scoring going on in this one, but early on there would be a touchdown in the first half for Callaway, but in the second half the offense trying to get it going again. Jordan Jefferson breaking a lot of tackles, going to pick up 15 yards on this one, but the drive would stall after that because the Titans defense, well, they would be playing tough in the second half trying to get this win. That's the big man Jesse Banks getting his paws on the running back, and he's not going anywhere. Still a 6-0 game. Ridgeland inside the 20-yard line. They're going to get inside the 20-yard line, and they're going to try to score a touchdown late in the fourth quarter, but more Callaway defense. All Ridgeland needed to do, score a touchdown, and they can win the game. Running up the middle doesn't work. Pitching the option doesn't work. Callaway defense stout. Now, as a matter of fact, turnover on downs right there, but Ridgeland gets another opportunity, fourth down and one inside the five. Get a first down, you can walk in the end zone, but that first down is not going to happen, and Callaway is going to come away with the win. 6-0. Hey, W in the win column. That's all that really matters.